former Cubs flag saving heroic and one of the greatest moments at Dodger Stadium. Let's hear it for Rick Monday. Over nearly 9 seasons, Vin Scully introduced the same infield over and over. Please welcome a member of that infield, the Penguin. During Vin's tenure with the team, he's only been able to introduce one Dodger as a batting champion. Here's 1962 and 63 National League batting champ, Tommy Davis. In 1962, Vin broke the news that this Dodger had become the first player to ever steal more than 100 bases in a season. Please welcome the 1962 National League MVP, Maury Brewer. This former Dodger won the National League Rookie of the Year Award the year before Vin joined the Dodgers broadcast team. Please welcome a member of the Dodgers' first World Series championship team, Don Newcomb. There is only one member of the Dodgers organization Third base, Rob.